One, two, three. What's up, everybody? It's Keen and JC. We're back with another video.
And you know, on Fridays, we have challenges, and we get crazy.
Let's establish the elephant in the room, first and foremost. Yes, we're matching.
Looks good.
Here we are. I know. I like matching. It feels like we're a part of something.
You're Troy Bolton. I'm Corbin Blue.
Okay. I'll be a character name. You be the actual guy.
Yeah.
Okay. What's up, everybody? As you can tell by the title, we are obviously doing Boyfriend Does My Makeup Challenge, and that's what we're doing today.
Well, I have a special guest.
Who's your special guest?
My boyfriend. My special guest that I'm bringing out for today is Kian Lawley.
We just did clickbait on y'all. His special guest was me because I'm his boyfriend. Get it? Okay, are you ready to do my makeup
boyfriend? Yeah, if I can kiss you after.
No.
Why not?
Stop. Okay, the way Boyfriend Does My Makeup Challenge works is he's never done makeup in his life. I've never done makeup.
I've done videos where I put makeup on you before.
It's for the effect. Okay. He's never done makeup in his life.
Never.
I've never had makeup put on me before.
Never.
Dude, oh my god.
Dude, it's for the effect.
Okay, we don't do makeup usually, so.
We're not makeup girls.
That's what we're doing today, but.
With the there's a twist.
JC's gonna get blindfolded. He's gonna do my makeup. It's gonna be horrible. Oh, we all know.
This is scary.
Let's go. Okay, so. Okay,
I've never done.
All right. This is the makeup. It looks like a poop bag. So, all I know is I'm getting makeup put on JC. Oh, I mean.
I was gonna try to make you look pretty, but I'm blindfolded, so I don't
know. It's okay. Try to make me look pretty.
Okay, you ready?
Are you ready?
No.
Can you see?
All right, so I just.
I like this.
I just start.
I can't do anything to you.
Just know your ass is next, blindfolded, and whatever you do to me, I am going to F your shit up.
I like how you said F, but you still said shit.
Yeah. I never do that ever. Stop! Oh my god, this is the worst challenge I've ever done with you. It's so annoying. I'm gonna your shit up. Let's go.
Wait, you're starting with that?
I don't even know what I have. I honestly don't know what I have.
I know, I think it's supposed to go right here.
Okay, I think this goes on your eyes. Eyeshadow. Where are you? Okay, here we go.
Okay. That hurts, Picasso.
I'm thinking this is eyeshadow, and I'm hoping it is, because that's what
Don't press too hard. That's my eyeball.
That's what I'm making it as.
You are pressing against my eyeball like that.
Ow!
Oh, did one hurt? Don't poke my eye too much.
Am I even doing anything? Well, I literally feel like I'm not putting anything.
I don't know, but you're doing it too hard.
Okay. Okay.
What was the point of that?
I don't know. I know what this is. It's a mascara.
Stop. Don't go in like that.
Where's your eye? Watch out.
I'm not doing anything.
Let me see.
You can't see regardless.
This is a lot harder than you think.
You can't push it against my skin too hard.
I don't know what I'm doing. Don't look at yourself.
I don't have to know you're not doing what you're supposed to be doing.
Okay.
Instead of doing that with your arm, why don't you just do it this way?
Okay. I have an idea. I'm going to put it right here. You do it with your eye. I guess I'll trust you. I feel like you're barely scraping it. Better? Do you think you got it?
I got it in the right spot where it's supposed to be.
Okay. I hope we're doing good. I don't know. I feel like I haven't done anything to you yet. Here.
Oh, dude, my boyfriend's makeup is so much fun.
Next, lip gloss.
Why do you do that?
Watch out! Don't touch me!
You don't need that much. You're good.
Okay. I just want to make sure it's on it. There you go. Dude!
Stop! Don't do that! It's in my mouth!
Close your lips. Close your mouth. What is this? Did I break it?
I don't know what that is. I looked at it. I don't even know what it is. Oh my god, close my eye.
I think this is highlighter. And this is what they do. They do the line. Like this.
Like that. That's my eye.
Okay, now just rub it in. Just leave it. Go. Alright, we're good.
I don't know.
Let's do something that I know will be on you. This.
Please don't do a lot.
Come here. What are you doing?
Oh my god, it goes to my face.
Well, this goes on your face. No shit. I'm gonna put it on your forehead first. Okay, this is good.
Ah! Okay, hey, let's second coat on the forehead.
I don't want to mess up the highlighter. That's why I don't want to get your cheekbone. I don't want to put too much because I actually want to make you look good.
Well, you're doing good so far. Okay, what do you think you have in your hand?
Eyeliner.
Are you going to do wings or what are you going to do?
Is it either eyeliner or lip liner? I think it's lip liner.
Okay, just do what you need to do.
Oh, I know what this is. This is to make the little like wings.
Yeah. How well do you think you're doing right now?
I couldn't tell you.
1 to 10.
I feel like I haven't put anything on you.
10. Well, you have. You 100% have.
I feel like I haven't done it.
You have. I can assure you of that. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is my hairline. That's enough of that, okay?
Okay, here.
I know. I'm over this video already. What is that? Oh my God. It's the worst one.
I don't know. Lipstick?
What color is it? Oh, great.
What is it, like, bright red lipstick? All right, let's just put a little bit on.
You okay. Like it? You like it?
Yeah. Out of
control. Don't do that. You could have easily poked my eye out.
I didn't see you. You already have lip gloss on. Are you moving or I'm tripping out? Dude, that's good. These feel and look
What's
the same.
What's going on? Well, show them what you have. Show them what you have.
Brush.
And what do you think it is?
Blush. This is the brush. This is the blush. That's good. Oh, you look like Sam Podorf after this. Cutie booty patootie booty.
That's my eyeball.
Here, I don't like that either. Can you stop putting on me?
Oh God, I can't wait till you see what you
this?
Have done.
What is this? Dude, I don't even know what, I feel like I've done this 3 times already. Let me just do your nose. Screw it. I don't know what else to do.
Okay, show them what you have. What are you putting on my nose?
Nose
That's
blush.
Not the camera. The camera is right there. No, right there.
Right there. Hey, the camera's right there. No, right there. All right. It's right here? Okay.
Here, yeah.
God. There.
Oh, I can't breathe
take
if you
that
do
away.
That.
Take that away. I don't want it. I don't know.
Gladly. I will gladly take this away. What else is in the back? I didn't think we got this much stuff.
You're better off just putting this in.
Go. This is the last
what
thing.
What the is
show,
this?
Show them what you have. This is the last thing, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know what it is.
Whoa, I have no idea what this is. Whoa, what?
Is that spray paint?
Ready? I think it's a lip liner, actually. You ready? Broken down, I had enough. This is love I've been wanting. All my friends are taking that too. Pick me up and slide, baby. Please pick me up and slide.
You got it in my mouth. Am I good? What do you mean am I good? It's in my mouth.
Wait, can I get, here, I'm done. Can I get the reveal now?
Okay, everybody at home. This is what I look like. This is the final product. After everything JC has done, this is his masterpiece. Now, JC Caleb, do you remember buying eyebrow stuff to do my eyebrows? You didn't do eyebrows once, so that means you went wrong somewhere.
Yeah.
At least once.
I forgot about that.
Do you remember buying lip liner at all? No, and you just put lip liner on me. I don't know what I look like yet. You don't know what I look like yet. This is a surprise for both of us. Yeah. Is it bad?
Holy s***.
The whole time you're like, oh, I don't feel like I was putting anything on you. I feel like it's clear.
Your forehead doesn't look that bad.
I know, because you did 2 coats of foundation.
It's your color, too.
Okay, what do you have to say? Describe your masterpiece.
It looks like a 5-year-old got a crayon and just went like this around your lip. You look funnier on video.
Oh my God. It looks like I have no lips. It's like I'm like this. What do you mean my forehead looks good? Looks like you rubbed
it looks so much worse on video.
You rubbed cake batter on it.
In real life, it doesn't look that bad.
I look like the Joker from this side.
Oh, that's your highlight. That's your highlight. It's popping.
That's probably the worst.
You've ever looked?
Yes, thank you. But that was the worst thing I had to ever go through. You didn't really do a good job. I think for yours, I'm actually going to try.
I didn't try.
I know. I can
Wait,
tell.
No.
Okay, can you end the video? I feel like I can't talk.
Okay.
And I feel humiliated.
Humiliated. Why are you talking like that?
Humiliated.
All right.
I feel humiliated.
You said it again.
How do you say it?
Humiliated.
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 That doesn't even sound like a word anymore.
Okay, let's end it, yeah?
Yeah, I've been wanting to end it since
we
began.
Let's film right after this, another video.
Okay.
Okay, guys, this is my masterpiece.
If you want me to do JC's makeup next Friday, give this video a thumbs up. I want to know how many people want me to do JC's makeup. Do you want me to do your makeup?
No, not really.
Is that it?
I think that's it. We will see you all Monday. And Kian's face will be back to normal Monday. Hopefully.
I hope.
We don't know, because we have to actually film this Monday's video right after this.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, peace!
Yeah. I don't know what you're trying to, you're going for it.
I'm saying bye.
Oh, bye! Hey, we're here to talk to you.
Okay.
Today's video.
Yeah, here's today's video. Here, subscribe if you like all our videos, so click it.
We also have main channel, but no one ever watches those, so.
It's okay.